We're both so lucky.
In the hotel lobby.
Don't you think?
Like I'm just scared of never feeling.
It was always supposed to be Betty and Archie.
But I know it's crazy to believe in silly things.
A little part of me always
it's
thought.
Not that easy.
I was thinking back to freshman year. You would talk about crushing on Archie.
Now it takes me back to when it all
I have this fantasy
started.
Of us.
Only got myself to blame for it.
Betty.
And I accept it now.
Is that so impossible to imagine?
To let it go, go out.
It wasn't one heart
again,
that broke that night.
But it's not that easy.
It was two.
But I've got
high hopes. I've been thinking
it takes me
about
back
us,
to when
Archie,
we started.
High hopes. Is that
you
all
let it
is?
Go, go out and start.
Is that because you and Betty?
You and Veronica?
I don't know. I thought it would be better in the long run.
And it will be. But he does love you. And he's legit miserable without you.
The place and time where it all went wrong.
I wish I love you, Betty. I've never been good enough for you. I'll never be good enough for you.
I can't give you the answer you want.
But I can't give you the answer you want.
That's what you said to me, and that's how I feel right now. I'm sorry.
It takes me back to where
it's time.
And a boy looked out his window at the girl next door.
You were looking at Betty in your head.
You like him. He likes you.
Like you liked Betty.
As if for the very first time.
I do. I always will.
And this feeling that had long been buried.
When you kissed Archie, you know, those old feelings came back to me.
Shook loose. What did you so
I can ask you the same thing.
Tomorrow we're gonna wake up and everything is gonna go back to how it was. But right now, I need you with me. I need Betty Cooper.
Archie. You are everything I never knew. I always wanted.
Six billion people.
But I need you with me.
And sometimes, all you need is one.
Betty and Archie aren't dating, but they are endgame.